Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna do another vlog and share with you the vlog of the lemon tree. That's a very posh and good hotel restaurant, kind of hotel come restaurant in Aurangabad. So the lemon tree is like a branch which has hotels in many places, which includes, you know, Coorg, Hyderabad, Kolkata, and a lot more. I mean, they have like a lot more places, they have their branches, and it's a kind of 4-star hotel which has like all the major amenities and everything. And so let me take you through this the entire hotel, the place and everything. So this is the poolside area, which was like really good, and it was extremely well maintained. All the staffs and of the hotel was also really good, and the warm welcome you get from them is just amazing. So this is the poolside area, and I'll also take you through the food place. So they have their own restaurant which is known as Citrus, and apart from that there is a Pan America Republic of Noodles outlet also inside the hotel itself. So you can, if you are outsider, you can come and you know, just have the food from that Republic of Noodles. That's amazing, on point everything. And if you are staying in the hotel rooms, you get the breakfast complimentary, which is a kind of buffet with like a lot of options. And apart from that, you have to pay separately for the lunch and the dinner if you want to have it from here. So the price, the room rents are kind of, it fluctuates between 4,000 to 6,000 or maybe slightly more, and not beyond 7,000. But the rooms are also extremely lavish and really good. The amenities are also, everything is like really good. In Aurangabad specifically, it is located in the it's in the chain of the hotel, in the range of the hotels, which includes the Ajanta, the Rama International, and all of it. So it's just very near to the Pro Zone, which is another shopping mall in Aurangabad. So it's actually in the place which is known as the API Corner, and API Corner is kind of very popular place itself in Aurangabad, and it's a kind of central location. So yeah, that's all about the hotel itself. that's all about the today's vlog. Hope you enjoyed and like the video, and let me know in the comment section below how was your experience, if you have already stayed in the Lemon Tree, or if you are looking forward for a stay in the Lemon Tree, any of the branches, please do go forward. They are extremely good at everything. They have a great Make My Trip, Go Ibibo, everything. Ratings are also like really good, and the feedback also is really good. So yeah, take care, bye bye. And if you haven't subscribed already, please do subscribe to my channel, and also press the bell icon for notification. Bye bye.